Well, howdy folks, old Dan here again. Author, painter, promoter, and former executive assistant to Donald Trump's hairdresser. With yet another of my fascinating tales from my youth. Today, I want to tell you about the time I decided to create my very own trampoline from just stuff that was in the yard. Well, not just stuff, but with something that was in the yard, and it wasn't the stuff I should have used. You see, my dad had purchased a car. It was something from the early 50s, late 40s, I can't remember which. It's been too long ago. This was 1964, I believe. And it was a ragtop convertible. Well, I got in the car, climbed up on the door window ledge, climbed on top of the car, and proceeded to jump up and down like a trampoline. It did not end well. Very next thing I knew, I was having fun just jumping up and down, and boom, I was in the front seat somehow. It was like I was magically, you know, teleported to the front seat of that car, and there was a skylight above me. Yeah, I went right through the top of that car. Then I had to go tell my daddy. So, I told my mama, thinking it would help me get out of it a little bit. Well, that didn't help a whole lot. She was mad. She spanked me. And then, when Daddy got home, yeah, things got worse. It seems he didn't take well to it either, and I think he spanked me. But he used that belt, and doggone it, that got my attention. It kind of hurt. But anyway, I say that to say this. If you ever get the chance to jump up and down on the top of a convertible, don't do it. Just don't do it. It can only end bad. And, you know, we never had another convertible. Probably a good thing, because I didn't learn real well, you know, or real fast. But to this day, I do remember it. And I thought I would share it with you. Hey, folks, y'all have a great day. Wasn't very long video today, but doggone it, I had to get something on here for you, because like I said before, I don't want y'all thinking I forgot you. Don't want you to go away. I want you to be entertained. And by the way, I do still have a book for sale, Confessions of a Used Car Salesman, and it's on Amazon. Y'all are more than welcome to go over and get it, and I will put a link to it in the description down below. Check it out. Y'all have a great day. We'll see you.